A car you can charge just like your smartphone? Porsche has finally made it a reality. Set to launch in 2026, the new Cayenne Electric will be the world's first SUV to support wireless charging. Forget plugging in cables. Just park, and charging starts automatically. The process is simple. Two green circles appear on the parking assist screen. Line them up, and the receiver under the car connects with the floor pad. That's it. You just park, and the car charges. Performance reaches up to 11 kilowatts with 90% efficiency, making it nearly as effective as wired charging. It works even in rain or snow, and if a cat or metal object gets on the pad, charging stops instantly. Safety has been carefully considered. What about cost? The vehicle receiver is about $1,650, the floor pad around $6,500, and installation up to $2,000. In total, about $10,000. Starting with the Cayenne Electric, this wireless charging tech may also be compatible with other EV brands like Audi in the future. It may seem like a luxury now, but soon, wireless charging could become an everyday part of owning an electric car.